morning students, how are you? Hope so all of you will be fine. So in my previous lecture, I have discussed about the rounding of number 2 nearest 10, 100 and 1000. And in that, I have also discussed how to estimate the addition, that means sum and difference. So today we will discuss estimate the product. Product means multiply. First question is estimate the product to nearest 10. So let's see how will you do it. The first is 38 multiply 63. Aapne bachche kiske nearest karna hai? Nearest 10. So you have to once 10s. These places are here. Kaun si place ke nearest karna hai? 10. That means underline the 10 and check the ones place digit. If it is more than 5, that means you will add 1 in the next term. Okay. That means जो इस साइड हमारे जैसे टेंस टर्म है इसमें हम क्या ऐड कर देंगे 1. सो 38 का नियरेस्ट 10 क्या आएगा 40. ऐसे जब हम इसे चेक करेंगे 3 क्या है वीक नंबर. जब ये वीक नंबर होता है दैट मीन्स इस प्लेस में कोई भी हम एडिशन नहीं करते. तो 6 विल रिमेन 6 एंड हेयर इज अ 0. सो एस्टिमेटेड प्रोडक्ट अब क्या करना है हमने जो डिजिट्स है उन्हें चेक कर लो. हेयर इज अ 6 एंड 4. 4 6 आ 24. How many zeros are here? 2. That means 2 zeros in the last. So this is the estimated product of 38 multiply 63. Now here is a B part. It's also similar. 64. 4 kya hai weak number hai. To iska kya aa jayega? 68. 8 is a strong number. If 5 ko 1 de dega. Here is a 60. 6 6 a 36. How many zeros? 2 zeros are here. So it is a 3600. Similarly, you have to take estimate the product to nearest 100. So let's see how will you estimate the product to nearest 100. The first is 376 multiply 123. Nearest 100, ones, tens, 100. Underline the 100. जिसके nearest करना होता है बच्चे उस place को हम क्या करते हैं underline. Check the नियरेस्ट प्लेस. जो इसके नियरेस्ट क्या है अब जो इसके साथ वाली प्लेस होती है उसी को चेक करते हैं कि वो स्ट्रांग नंबर है या वीक नंबर है. ओके. स्ट्रांग नंबर वीक नंबर इन माय प्रीवियस लेक्चर आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड. सो इट इज़ अ स्ट्रांग नंबर. ये 7 है. 7 डेट मीन्स क्या है स्ट्रांग. तो यानी कि ये 3 को कितने देगा 1. तो ये क्या आ जाएगा 400. हेयर इज़ अ 123. इसे चेक करेंगे ये क्या है 2. ये क्या है वीक नंबर है. That means ये 1 को कुछ नहीं देगा. It is a 100. 4 ones are 4. How many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4. That means 4 zeros you have to write here. Similarly, you have to check it here. It is a 392. अब ये 9 क्या है? Strong number है. ये 3 को क्या देगा? 1. It is a 400 multiply 3. 3 क्या है? Weak number है. ये इसे क्या देगा? कुछ भी नहीं. So it is a 100. Again, it has same answer. Here are the 4 zeros. That means 40,000 is your answer. By this way, you have to solve all sums to nearest 10 and nearest 100. Okay? And in this exercise, you have to solve only these types of sums which I will given to you in the assignment.